Former US President Donald Trump, who is seeking a re-election this year, wants a criminal case against him quashed. But a judge in New York has said no. The defendant's motion to dismiss have been denied. Judge Juan Merchan told a Manhattan court that was packed to capacity. The trial will now begin on the 25th of March with the selection of a jury. The judge expects the trial to last 6 weeks, and it will be the first criminal case involving a former American president. Trump's lawyer protested the judge's decision, saying that going ahead with the trial would be injustice, given his other legal cases. But the judge wasn't amused. "You knew about this case," he told the lawyer. So what is the case filed by Manhattan District Attorney Alvin Bragg all about? It involves allegations that Trump paid $130,000 as hush money to porn star Stormy Daniels to stop her from going public about a fling. But the more serious part of the case are allegations that Trump wrote off the payments by fudging business records weeks before the presidential election in 2016. The Manhattan District Attorney says it was an attempt to influence the election. Trump is also alleged to have paid $150,000 to former Playboy model Karen McDougal and a Trump Tower doorman who claimed he had proof that Trump had a child out of wedlock. In this case, Trump faces 34 felony charges which were brought a year ago by the attorney. The former president has already rejected all these allegations. Towards the end of the hearing, Trump's lawyer told the judge, "My client will have to spend the next couple of months on the trial when he should be campaigning. That shouldn't happen in this country." Judge Marchand's response was brief: "That is not a legal argument." Trump now says going ahead with the trial will curb his campaign time.
"And I'm going to have to sit here for months on a trial. I think it's ridiculous. It's unfair. A trial that legal scholars say there's no crime. They say there's no crime,"
he told the media gathered outside court. This is the first of the four criminal cases Trump faces. This is the first time a former president has been indicted, but he rubbished it off as a ploy to bar him from running for presidency yet again.